The two series here came out of the initial series I did that were shown at the Adelaide Biennial in 1990, the first Adelaide Biennial. And that work came out of, you know, what if you have an idea and then you have mediums that could work to express that idea, to bring it into some material form. And definitely the first series of cans in, I refer to them as sardine tins, in the National Gallery in Canberra, came out of a series of what if moments, of what if a material could be made to do a certain thing and could transcend its very lowly origins. Somehow it awakened a latent interest in botany, in ways of dealing with nature that were pathways that I hadn't followed in my work before then. The first of the two series here, which are a series of Australian plant species, and they were made just after John Howard became our Prime Minister. As we all know, he was not going to issue an apology to the stolen generations or to Indigenous people indeed. And so I made a series where not only is the botanical and the common name, because the nomenclature of plants became really interesting to me, you know, the way that everything in nature has been given a name, but it's a Western world name. So they all are prefaced with the Indigenous name and the clan group that the Indigenous name comes from, which of course has a huge bearing on the part of Australia where the plant evolved. There's an act of denial in the naming of something just from one cultural perspective. So that's something else again that sort of entered my work. It's not a medium that I pick up and work with from time to time, although every once in a while when I'm in a supermarket, I just cruise along the fish can shelves to see what the current state of play with packaging is. That packaging is changing rapidly, for the better, really, because we've become a lot more environmentally determined to live in a more of a zero-waste world. And not just fish cans, but all sorts of other materials which could be useful, because I seem to work a lot with materials that I recycle that bring their own personal histories to the final work. Using material, you know, like the return to the fish cans is more of a comment on utilization of materials from the earth in a way that is now becoming increasingly problematic and forcing us into, hopefully, ever more creative solutions about how to overcome that.